Ryle down in Georgetown playing Scott County. Scott County on it early. The handoff will go to Bryce Fryman, and Fryman finds a hole and runs it in for a touchdown. But undaunted, here comes Ryle. The Raiders' Jake Chisholm making short work here as he pushes his way into the end zone for a touchdown. Then Josh Davis will hand it to Jacob Burton. Burton takes it in for the Cardinals. Back and forth it went in Georgetown tonight. Now then, Tanner Morgan looking for his man, and he finds